Mr. Chalk is LOL with another vlog. Today, I'm going to be talking about, I guess you guys probably seen, because it's pretty disturbing, pretty nasty. Most Def, I guess it's a challenge, I don't know what it was, he decided to volunteer to undergo the Guantanamo Bay procedure of what they're doing right now, current. There's a 40,000 or something like that amount of inmates at Guantanamo Bay. They're tired of getting tortured, per se. And so they're trying to kill themselves. They don't want to eat. So now, American government, they have the prison or whatever, they're force feeding them. And this is how they're force feeding them. So I'm going to watch the video for my first time. And I never really seen it, but I've seen it getting a lot of attention. So hey, Mr. Chocolate's LOL, might as well talk about it. So let's go ahead and watch the video. Let's get right into this. Yatta da da dee. No music? Fuck. Some viewers may find these images distressing. There are currently 120 detainees on hunger strike in Guantanamo Bay. 44 of them are being force-fed against their will. So, this is what they're going to do. Yassin Bay, known as most deaf, most challenging, most tough, volunteer for the undergo this procedure on used on the detainees. And this is what happened. Hold on, wait. It's almost like they set it up like a joke. So, most deaf, the rapper, the actor, the tough in man, decided to undergo the procedures, and then like 2 seconds later they made it fade in. This is what happened. Like they knew what was anyways. Let's see what happened. You know what I'm saying? They have the lights set up. London, June 15th, 2013, just recently.
My name is Yassin Bey and I'm here today to demonstrate the standard operating procedure for force feeding detainees at Guantanamo Bay.
Okay, the nigga, you see when he walked up, it looked like, he said, my name is Yassin Bey, and I'm going to go with the procedure. But it looked like he was like, what the fuck did I get myself into? Nigga, you was not prepared, nigga. Nigga, you need some attention? Oh, what, he go another publicity stunt? First of all, what's the procedure? They pick your toenails or something? This nigga about to die or something? Why you filming his shoes? Ooh, handcuffs. Nigga, ooh, them rough-ass toes. Head straps. Belt buckles. Yeah, this nigga was scared. Standard operating procedure. Medical management of detainees on hunger strike. Medical management, this is what they call it. This nigga looks so scared. The fuck is that? This nigga having second thoughts. Look at his face. Oh, they're gonna put it in his butt. Ooh, shit. Shalalalalala muhatma. Huakakata. Yeah, nigga, don't start squirming now. You signed up for this shit. Nigga, give it. Yeah, take it like a man. Put that thing in your... Ooh. I can taste it. Ah! And it's still going. God. Okay, so it's pretty rough. Whatever the procedure they're going through, it's pretty bad. I guess that's why he's probably trying to do it. Yassin Bey sounds sort of like Iraqian. Iraq, maybe them his brothers, cousins. I don't know. Damn, this nigga stood up. Yeah, get your bitch ass, sit your bitch ass down. Nigga push the stomach. This nigga can't fight back, strapped in. Yeah, that look. Oh, God. They just yank it out of his nose. They doing it again?
Please, don't.
Nah, don't start begging. Nah, nigga, don't. Nigga, you supposed to be a tough rapper. I know rappers that been shot before. They wasn't begging like, yeah, sit your ass down.
No, please.
Nah, know what you mean? No.
Stop.
Nah, no. Keep going. Do the other nose. Okay, we'll stop. Look at him. He crying. Look, we got to stop. Y'all, please, we got to stop. Hold on. What's the matter, Most Deaf? What you want to say? What? You crying? Oh, nigga, if you don't know, I cannot. All right, nigga, hold on. Pause. Wait a minute. Okay, if you understand, nigga, that you volunteered for this shit. What did you think was going to happen, my nigga? First of all, it's a procedure at Guantanamo Bay. Them niggas ain't got shit coming, so it's gotta be bad. Nigga, this ain't tough. If you trying to make it seem like, okay, nigga, I'm gonna make it. You didn't make it 2 minutes, my nigga. Nigga, if I did shit, hold on. Nah, I wouldn't do that shit. Nigga, I ain't that stupid. First of all, I'm not gonna volunteer to be in the gas chamber like I'm tough, nigga. If them niggas, if that's what they doing, that's what they got coming to them. They punished. This is what they're going through. It's fucked up, but nigga, it's fucked up. The niggas is getting shot. Niggas is selling crack, crackheads dying on the street, babies can't eat. That's fucked up. Now, they put themselves in that situation. They want to fly planes into buildings and do all this shit, and now they have to suffer consequences. I don't know, dog. I don't know why you did this. Okay, it's not funny. Yeah, it is. Fuck that. A procedure at Guantanamo Bay, all you have to do is be like, hey, you want to go under, you want to be on a contest, the procedure under Guantanamo Bay? All I would have heard was Guantanamo Bay. I heard them two words. Nah, I'm cool. Yeah, I'm straight. What y'all got? What else on the menu? Can I just do some backflips and gymnastic procedure that Guantanamo Bay? First of all, they be torturing niggas. I heard they be putting hot needles under niggas' nail beds. This ain't shit. Nigga, first of all, no wrong did you fuck up. You got humiliated. I don't know if this is his plan, but nigga, that was some funny shit. I mean, what if Lil Wayne sings for shit like this? I know Lil Wayne right now. He do some fucked up shit. Leopard pins. That's already humiliating. But now he can say something against it because this is a rapper. Lil Wayne, won't you talk about this nigga? Well, so basically, this is my review on the shit. The shit was kind of weird. Mr. Chox's LOL would never do some as a black man. It goes against my black religion to do something as crazy as that. I might do some stupid shit as far as putting shit in my nose. The craziest shit I ever did was ran from the cops. But put something in my nose or in my booty or any motherfucking orifice in my body, I can't do it. That's not me. Mos Def, you're not Mos Def anymore. You might as well change your name. You can go to acting because you pulled that shit off. You should get a Grammy for that shit. Nigga, I don't know any actor that put a fucking rope in their nose or whatever the fuck he was doing, but... Nigga, you can't make no more hard-ass albums. All your metaphors and punchlines gotta be about, I'm a bitch. I'm a nigga, what was this for? God damn. But I guess Mr. Chalk's LOL signing out. Ka-ching!